Agency. There's been another outbreak of the vocal cord parasites on the base. Several men are dead. It started in the laboratory on the quarantine platform where the radiation leak occurred. I'd only just employed the security team. I've sent in a rescue team to help, but they haven't returned. Boss, I need you on this. Come back to Mother Base ASAP.
Nothing on the radio either. We got a backup team ready to go. Just give the order and
I'll go alone.
Boss, what are you... There's no need for that.
We can't afford to lose anyone else.
We have no idea what's going on
exactly. Anyone still alive is at their breaking point. Last thing we need is another unit storming in. Telling how they'd react.
Fine. First off, check how much the infection has spread. Rescue comes next, after we know the situation. When you're ready to move, just use the iDroid.
Let's go over the situation again. We've got another parasite outbreak in the laboratory on the quarantine platform.
What is this?
No idea.
That's why the rescue team went in with more Wolbachia. but the outbreak still isn't under control.
They should not be capable of laying eggs. Yet, we have a new outbreak. And the Wolbachia have no effect. I pray this is not some new strain. If it is,
then someone may have brought it here. There's a spy running around.
For now, we must focus on discerning the outbreak mechanism. The cases show another alarming new development. It is now even more difficult to tell who is infected. The eggs propagate out of sight. No external symptoms. One who appears healthy may be dying on the inside.
What the hell happened in there? Boss, I still can't raise the rescue team I sent in. We know how to proceed if we just knew how to ID the symptoms. Finding that out is part of your job in there. Don't touch him. He's covered in blood. He's wearing a mask. He's part of the rescue team. Looks like he's not the one who sent the message. I'd like to hear what he has to say, but you need to keep going.
Sorry. Radio can shut up, would I? I'll keep on.
Another transmission. I have analyzed part of the data that was faxed out. It appears even those who barely spoke became symptomatic. This must be some kind of mutation. So he sent the transmission. Seems like he had a way of IDing who's symptomatic. But what was he trying to say? Snail. Yes, of course. It all makes sense now. Do not let anyone showing symptoms get outside. As infection progresses, it triggers an overwhelming urge to get out in the open. That's the parasite controlling them. Once outside, the birds will feed on infected bodies, spreading the parasite on land. The whole world will be infested.
No!
can't save him now. I'm sorry.
Don't kill me!
Wolf died.
Oh, my God.
Got a survivor. Unlock the door.
Oi. I don't think I made it after all.
What? You just checked him?
Could it have progressed this quickly?
Boss, take another look at him with the goggles.
on your side! I'm on your side! And you turn them all to ashes!
They wanted you to shoot. It was that or be burned alive. Come on. Let's get this over with.
Wait. Scatter your sorrow to the heartless sea.
Boss,
I don't know how you do it. All I can do is obsess over revenge, doubting my comrades along the way. But even after all we've accomplished, the phantom pain never let up. If anything, it just got worse. But you understood that from the start, didn't you? From the moment you opened your eyes in that hospital, you knew it wouldn't go away. That you've been fighting the pain and confronting your phantoms the whole time. Knowing full well the battle would never end until the day you die. I respect that now, more than ever. It's an honor and a privilege, Big Boss.
Please select a mission. Thank you.
Thank you.